Hello, my lovely learners. How are you all? I hope by the grace of God you are all doing well. I'm also blessed and highly favored. Thank you. I welcome you back to our literacy writing class, Nursery 2. So we are continuing with our letter writing, identification and writing of our letters. So but before we continue, we will recite our alphabet first before we continue with the writing. So I'm going to say it, then you say it after me. So let's start. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Very good. So this time around, I'm going to point, then you say it. Let's start.
In the blue line.
in a blue line. Don't write outside the line. So T from the red line to the blue line. Very good. So this is how you are going to write it in the exercise book for me. Letter Q, letter R, letter S, and letter T in your exercise book for me. Take your time and write it nicely for me. And take each out of it and send it through my WhatsApp line. Thank you. You are all doing well. Bye-bye.